All right, welcome to episode 12 of Half Moon Bay. We are, I let the city run for just a little bit between the last episode and this episode, about an hour or so, maybe two real time, just to let everything increase in density. And it looks like we're still, we have a lot of people commuting in, but we're still pretty short on, on low wealth workers. So let's put in some transportation here, because that's really what's needed. So I'm going to leave this going slow for just a minute while we start putting in. I want to try to do most of it underground, but I think it'll be fun to have some of it come above ground. So, for instance, we can have all the subway stations in here, if it'll, come on, there we go, I didn't want to snap to a smaller one. Which way do I want to make these run? Hello, ProLogix. I think I might want to run these on the opposite sides of the road. Might even put one in here just anyway. And we'll do one back here, just because we want this to be pretty even with these. I suppose I should have checked to make sure, but I think I can connect these. And when they're underground, it's much easier to make everything work. And you may notice there's this one. And that will go from underground to above ground. Which is pretty sweet. So if you have above ground tracks, that's how we'll do the transition. That's not what I wanted. There, good thing I could grab onto it. And I think what I want to do is I want to do the raised tracks around, like, this part of the city and around the outside here. And maybe through here somewhere. I don't think I think I might have to do underground here, but you know, I just want to do raised tracks in parts where it'll kind of be featured. So it's also raining a lot here. Did I mention that? So if you guys hear that, sorry. And then I think, thank you, ProLogix. I did let it run for a little while I was gone, because I wanted to increase the density on everything. Let's see. Now, do I want to put, I think I do. Let's draw this part, and then I'll figure out where the maglevs go. I need it to snap onto one of these roads. Come on. There we go. Oh, so I'm gonna have to do something with this corner as well. Okay, so let's do this. We'll put this here. We will demolish this corner up in... Oh, and actually, we can demolish it quite a ways back, actually. We need that 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's do it. Let's just do it to here. Because then... We'll do this. Wrong thing. Underground to here. And then we go to above ground. Oh, except it doesn't want to intersect the road. Okay. Hang on, I gotta look at that. Oh, it keeps wanting to connect to that. Although I suppose we don't need... Here, this is what I can do. That should still be enough room for one, as long as these are gone. Maybe not. I can check here. No, there'd be plenty of room. Because then we don't need this. Which means we can hopefully take out the end strip of road here. So then we need this. Subway track. Go to here. And then maybe we can just do a nice curve. Doesn't like doing the curve. Actually, what if we bring this out farther? I don't know why it doesn't want to connect. I mean, it'll connect, it's just it looks really weird. And I keep going to the wrong darn thing. There we go. No, that didn't connect very well. Maybe it doesn't terribly work well that way. We should just do it this way. And we'll connect this road up. We need elevated tracks. And then we'll just have this go straight in. That looks much better. And then over here, we need to put more of these Probably one right in here. And then we should make a curve out of here. And we can put another one right down here. Should make sure the rest of these are connected. It's all connected. All right, then we just need to start connecting it up here. And then we can put one. Let's see. If we put one here, and one here, there, and do it like that. Then we can take the raised one, if I can make it work. I'd like to take it right across here. It's telling me road grade too steep. And it's wanting to snap into there. I don't know if this will work. Yeah, that makes this really weird. I wonder if I can smooth that out some. Not really. We'll try though. A little better. It's still all wavy. I hate that. when we're back to this again. Damn it. I just want this to be smooth. A smooth incline. Is that really so much to ask? I mean, I guess evidently it is. Because I can't get a smooth incline here to save my freaking life. Okay, so we don't try to cross there. I was hoping we could. Maybe we cross up here. Man, there's just so much city. It's just I need daylight. We need to speed up so I have some daylight. But for the most part, and this is why I'm putting these guys here are the reasons I'm putting this train system in. Because I want them to be able to get around much easier. But I need some light to see what I'm doing. Thank you. Oh, my microphone was muted for some time. I'm sorry. I don't know how long it was muted for. My bad. Sorry about that. So I want this to come kind of parallel to the road. Not parallel, but, you know, a little bit to the side. And then we can take it wherever we need it to go under here. And I just need to make sure that that's actually connected. Which it's not. Yeah, again, sorry about the no mic earlier, guys. I didn't realize it wasn't on. So now that this is here, then we take this and we go underneath. Except that I need train car track first. That should work. Then we just need to connect up this subway network because we need one of these to go. Let's see here. First, let's do this. I need the above ground. And then we need to go underneath. Oh, and that's too close too. The road back. Oh, and what happened here? Why did that all go away? It didn't. Okay. That's really weird. There we go. Yeah, that was really weird. Let's do it like that. Because then, whoops, then we should be able to fit the over-under thing. We don't care how it looks underground. Perfect. And then what I should do is connect these. Let's see, I don't have any subway over here. Okay, yeah. I guess I'll just connect this up here. U to U. You to you, and everybody's connected there. And then I think we'll take one long one from under here over to here. That way, basically everything's connected. Although I suppose we could try to do one of these over here. Might look kind of cool. Take this over to here. Have it come up somewhere. See if we can do that. Oh, it's hitting the back of that. Okay. Why are we getting these weird-looking connections now? It's like I had to redraw part of it, and it all came back, or most of it. I don't want to mess with that. Most of it looks good. That's just so weird. So, this one, I thought we had it connect. Maybe we didn't. Oh, it just looks like we do. Again with the missing textures. And that looks terrible too. Looks good. Seriously, why do we keep like losing pieces? I don't understand this. There we go. Now let's just smooth this out a little. It should all be much happier with that. Now back to what we were doing, which is trying to get something from right back here. Over to here. Now this goes in under here. What's going on? Oh, there we go. Oh, except it's not straight. No, wait. This one underneath. Okay. This is annoying. Because I can do this, it's just being really tedious. That's pretty straight. It's off by just a little bit, but I think I can live with that. Okay, so it looks like we have everything connected for our maglev network. Which means, what did we do to our wealth level? Not too much. I thought we'd do a little bit more damage to it, but we didn't. Looks good. We still need a lot of low wealth people, though. A lot more even now. Jeez. One of the things I was thinking is I could do something with this intersection to take up a little less room and try to put in a mega tower, but I don't really want to put in a mega tower. In fact, I could just put one like right up front here and take out some of this industrial, but again, I don't want to take out some of the industrial because I do need some of that anyway. Let me see how big one is here. Because I always forget. The idea would be to put it like here, and I could probably get away with that. So let's do that. We're going to wait till we get to daylight, though. Because that way I can see what I'm doing for building the streets. We can probably upgrade our city hall. Not yet. Our mayor's mansion, I meant. Supposed to be able to get 600,000 workers commuting in, and I don't know why we're not filling our low wealth jobs. Because there's nowhere near 600,000 commuting in. We're also going to take this opportunity to send some money around. Basically going to send money everywhere that we can. That way we don't have to worry about it when we're starting up a new city. There we go. Now the whole place has money. Everyone happy. I think what we're going to do with this city over here is have it be our research city for, oh, and we're in daylight here. Have it be our research city for, I forget what to call it now. Academy. Our Academy Research City. Jeez, I couldn't remember what to call that. So we're going to take this out. And it's going to come down here. Instead. See, this is a two-lane freeway. Actually, maybe we should take it to a two-lane freeway ramp from here. Just to make it look a little better. There we go. And then I want to place this so I know where it is. And then we'll find a way around it. Much like this, it looks like. And then what we can do is have one-way roads here. Oh, and I drew this the wrong way. I was wondering, I was like, why is this not going the right direction? There we go, something like that. And then like that. There we go. So then I think what I want to do is have a small two-lane freeway ramp come out of here and then split it off so that we have a one lane that will curve around like that. And then the other will come over here and connect in to this road. So there's the out for that one. And then I think we need to have, let's see, two lane coming out, one lane that goes up here, it's a little funky, but it's okay, and then one lane Oh, I can't have more than four roads. Okay. So then we just do that. So that there's, you know, they can get in on this way or out or whatever. Okay. So then we need to put the fire station back because I took that away. On and we'll put this on. And oh, I took the other power thing away from here. This is my wife texting me. Oh, I thought I could fit it in there. I can fit it there, which would actually look kind of cool. I was really hoping I could fit it in here, though. I wonder if I can actually fit it in like I had it. Put the fire station here. And then put the oil power plant down here. Yeah, we'll have to do it that way. There we go. Now we'll let that run and we'll start building up our low wealth population. And this should still all work as intended. There's a lot of ways into and out of the mega tower now. Which, speaking of, I guess there's enough right there. We'll just put a bus stop in front of it. Oh, there is one. All right, never mind. We're gonna need another apartment level. Oh, we haven't checked this lately. These are all closed, it says. So I guess we need workers. The other ones are not. And these elevated trains look pretty good going through. Oh. Again, with the not looking like it's connected. They're hover trains. You see, they're obviously connected, and they just. It's just too funny that it's not showing that. But they go around the entrance just fine. Yeah, I can't let that bother me too much. This comes out of the ground nicely over here. This just looks good in general. Have we made a dent? Hardly. So yeah, I might have to do this with Omega Tower, and I didn't want to, but that's okay. Everything else about the city came out really nice, though. Everybody can get around really well. Everyone get around really fast. I wonder if I can put a maglev down here. Or a subway. No, because all those are not real roads. And I can't put one up top either. Okay. It's all coming along pretty good. We'll need another one of these. Oh, and we can upgrade this. Put in the tennis court. Everybody's real happy in town. Seems to be going quite well. Really kind of wish these guys would grow into a bigger one. But I guess maybe there's not enough room. Well, all right. It looks like we're at our hour mark. So we'll call this an episode. We made a little bit of a dent in our jobs. We'll start another one of these. So if you like watching what I do live, you can follow me on Twitch. That's just twitch.tv/Tinvec. That way you can be notified when I start streaming live. If you want to follow what I do after the fact, I always put everything up on YouTube. It's youtube.com/Tinvec, so you can follow me there if you like. I hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.